wünsche euch.
The oldest part of the church is at the top end, through the chancel arch. That is from 681. The tower's about 1,000 years old, but the oldest part, the bit that Bede himself worshipped in, is that.
Aye.
And it was originally a monastic chapel, and then 4 years later they built another church for the lay workers, with a gap between the two where the tower now stands. That was demolished in 1783, but there you go, but the oldest bit is that bit up there.
Nice.
And in there, there are three small window openings. On the right-hand side, the middle one has glass in it, which we found in one of the excavations back in the 70s.
Mm-hmm.
It's been underground for the past 1,000 years or so, and some of the glass, and there's more in the museum, was put into the little roundel in there. Technically, it's probably the oldest stained glass window in Christendom.
Right?
It's old. Certainly the oldest stained glass window in Europe. But have a look. And tea and coffee over there. Thank you very much.
You sure the cigars?
Oh, I'd love a coffee, please.
These are all Saxon windows, but that's got Victorian glass in now.
Aye.
That's got Victorian glass in, but the other fragments that they found, this middle one here, 1974, that's Saxon glass.
Is that the one they found buried?
Yeah, Aye. Yeah. And they've got some up in the museum up the road there as well.
I've been to that museum
quite
a few years back.
Yeah.
And just never even knew this place was here.
Uh-huh. Well, that's post-war. That was blown out by a German bomb in 1941 when Jarrah got blitzed. So that's a post-war window. And that's the latest glass insertion. That was unveiled by Diana in 1985.
Aye.
She was up here opening some factories or something and she popped in and unveiled that. So,
pretty cool thing, isn't it?
It's got a bit of history to it. In the thick, there's a crypt under here. The Castle Union had done a radar scan. And there's a void under there, so they think there's a crypt.
Right.
It's too fragile. They might get to it eventually.
Aye.
You know.
I love history, like.
Yeah.
So it's
good. It's certainly good.
come and wake me every night. You say you've missed the concept of you and I, you and I. You come and wake me every night. You say you missed the concept of you and I. My head in the earthquake, collect my spine when my disc breaks, when my disc breaks. Catch my lungs, give me air, give me some peace, oh darling please, oh darling. Give me tears.